at McKinley High School's class of 2022, who will soon cross this oval in front of them, symbolizing the end of their high school journey and the beginning of the rest of their lives.
Say the pledge with me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's here. The past 18 years of your life have led you to this point, sitting here in your cap and gown on your graduation day. Now, this may be the last time I see some of you. We're all about to go off and do our own thing, to face the world wherever it finds us. And I know some of you are incredibly eager to get out there, which is great. I also know that some of you are worried about leaving. That's me, I'm the worried one. Now, while it's important to be looking further down the road and seeing yourself in 1, 5, or even 10 years, I want to emphasize the significance of slowing down and appreciating today. Not just this day, but every day that you get to experience. I'll be the first to admit that time has caught me off guard,